this year on the 3rd of April 2018, we are going to have the annual fashion show by the final year students of garment technology, where they are going to showcase their garments designed by them, and will be hiring the models who will go on the ramp with the garment, with their garments. So it's an annual fashion show which showcases their work done by them in the final year of garment technology course. And we have got about 28 students this time, and 112 innovative garments done by them. Now these students will be passing out this year after the fashion show. And this is a course basically which is a 3 years course which culminates with this finale of fashion show every year. Honorable Minister for Tourism, Mr. Manohar Asgaonkar, will be the chief guest for the show.
The name of our show is Woman Wonders 2018. We are the 19th batch. As Funky is a lot about fluorescence and chintz of different types of colors and fabrics, so we kept it denim and fluorescent. The second round is tribal, as kulpi is the fabric of Goa. It's a good, like, you know, it's a material of Goa. We have decided to get kora and kumbi in tribal round. And then we have dance form. In dance form, we have satin and Indian prints, Indian printed fabric, any Indian printed fabric, and it will go with satin. Black Beauty. Black Beauty is an inspiration taken from a movie, Black Beauty. Inspiration taken from a horse. So we have included any sort of black material with metallics.
Garment Technology Department will be having the annual fashion show on the 3rd of April at 6:30 at Kala Academy. Honorable Minister of Tourism, Mr. Asgaonkar, will be the chief guest. And this year the students have coined the fashion show as Woven Wonders, where they are going to, where 28 passing out students will be showcasing their garments. And they have designed about 118 or so garments to be showcased. This show is done every year, and this year also we are going to have it, and with a nominal fee of a ticket of rupees 150 per ticket. And this course is 3 years course. Whatever work they do, finally it culminates into the fashion show before they pass out of the pass their diploma course. And this year the head of department is the chief coordinator, and then choreographed by the staff of Garment Technology Department. It's a teamwork of the department where they are putting up this show this time. So it will be a great event for us to showcase this show and showcase our department to the public of Goa.